This is Houston. Say again, please.
Houston, we've had a problem.
Hey there, folks, and welcome to part 73 of Divinity Original Sin. I haven't moved, technically speaking. Once again, I had one of my PC freeze-out moments when I was halfway through this area. So, I reloaded the save, so as far as you're concerned, we haven't moved. And so far as the PC goes, I've ordered a 2GB graphics card. I think it might be the graphics card that's making it freeze, so we'll see when the new one turns up, and I'll give that a go. In the meantime, I'm playing with the PC's side off to try and stop it overheating, if that's what's happening. And that's why I've not done any more Bloodborne at the moment, because it's not like this game where I can just reload the level. So I will do more Bloodborne once the card arrives. Now in this area,
a strange place to keep attached to the schoolhouse. That's the least of the troubling oddities about this place.
It isn't so terrible, is it?
We've got prisoners in here and guards. The guards don't attack us because, as far as they're concerned, we didn't just kill everybody in the other room. Weirdly enough, they didn't hear it. It's fine. And we can talk to all these folk.
Oh, hello there. Don't mind us. No, we're just selling in, yeah. Yeah, selling in just fine.
Who are you?
Oh, we're nobody. Nobody and nobody's, my liege. No. You'll not hear a peep of trouble out of us. In fact, perhaps we might be rather useful. Tighten your screws, can we? Fix a broken cell door?
Why are you imprisoned?
A very strange question. I hadn't considered it myself. No. It's... how does one explain it properly? It's in our very nature to thrive behind bars. Yes, indeed. Slaves, we are. And servants, cannon fodder. Vivisection subjects, living footstools. Yes. We imps live to serve, and then we die. But I suppose... I do suppose that if the door were wide open like that, I suppose we might... well... I suppose we might have a look around.
Fair dues. Right, okay, so... pretty much everybody here is...
free me! Free me! And I'll be free! Free me!
Prisoners for no good reason. Let's have a chat to each of them.
Please.
What is it? I don't make an habit of associating with your kind, lost one.
Why do you call me Lost One?
You look like one of we Immaculates. No, I fail to see a trace of the goddess upon you. So, a lost one you must be, destined to serve we who are worthy.
Why are you in prison?
A simple mix-up, one I'm sure my jailers will rectify as soon as they're able. My fool of an husband was caught abetting the escape of a pair of sacrifices. But surely Lady Attenborough will soon realize the error of trying me for this crime. There's none more devoted to the one way than I.
Yeah, Gaia, she's dead. I killed her.
Elias proved himself lost, and I disowned him the moment I heard of his deeds.
Let us out of here! Please!
It's no use at all!
Damn this cellar of death!
Traveller! Friend! Have you been caught by these pretenders too?
Francis, I met you in Sicile, did I not?
Yes, traveller, yes! You seemed a gentle soul. I tried to share with you the goddess's revelation. I never intended for either of us to meet like this, like criminals.
Why are you there?
Oh, traveller, it is a ghastly tale.
Oh.
Terrible tale.
Well, I'm sure you're going to tell it in a very long-winded manner.
Sicile to this realm of the Immaculate. I wanted only to be among my people, to live in a city of the goddess. But I saw terrible things, traveler. Things I could not fathom that the goddess would command. When my brothers saw my doubt, I was seized and tossed in this cell.
What did you see that shocked you so?
Of that I dare not speak, traveller. I fear what may befall me if I am caught conversing with an outsider on such delicate topics.
Right, okay, well, the long and the short of it is, we're going to speak to another... If we try and let any of them out via the doors, the jailers go, "Oi, what are you doing? Stop it." Now, there was one other person to talk to that I remember. There he is.
You there, human! Look, I promised not to burst your skull if you help an orc out of this cell. Oh, I'm like a wailing cooking pot in here.
There are you.
I thought I'm cold. But I doubt anyone but me remembers that now. I've been in there nearly as long as a lifetime. Don't know why they haven't cut my throat like the rest. Maybe they've gone fond of their pet.
it's like a Billy Connolly troll, isn't it? How did you become imprisoned?
Oh, I've been here since I was but a wee lad. Truth be told, these walls are just about all I know. But sunlight, there's something even a big oaf like myself couldn't forget. One day, Source Hunter, whether you help me or not, I'll feel sunlight again.
Right, so I decided last time just to start attacking the guards. Because there's no... Well, there probably is a way to sneak around and let them out or something, but frankly, I can't be bothered, so... And we already have the keys, I think, for a prison... something or other. We had the key to get in here. Let's just check where we are level-wise. We're nearly at level 16 as well, which is pretty sweet. And we have... the prison door key and the Lacula prison key. And the prison door key, I assume... Oh, okay, I don't know. One of them opened the door that let us in here. What was it? That might tell us on the door right enough. Prison door. Okay, so the Lacula prison key must be for something else. We picked them both up from that fight last time. Let's do it. Holy schmoly, what the hell? Who fired that? Gonna have words with you. No, no, any well, we need to get out of the fire anyway, so... Could use the fire. Well, actually, his own guy's on fire. Another one up there. Ah, that's okay. Right, I think what we'll do is... Yeah, okay, I've got a plan. And it's as hot as my pants! I'm going to lay down the oil here and try and block each direction with fire. Let's get the stance on. Boosh! My daughter, let's have it. Actually, I might as well use a fire arrow here, just for the sake of lighting that up.
Unleash the inferno!
Unleash the inferno, you bastard, yeah. Something like that. Let's haste it up a bit. Right, Yen. I think we should have a bit of spider action going on back here. In case anyone comes down. Come a spidery friend. Right, Scarlet. Let's get you out of there. And...
Nix and Nax.
Like it. Right, Medora's immune to the fire. Well, at least for three turns, anyway. Nice. Keep forgetting that's not fire. It's been that long since she's had anything else. Excuse me, how did you run around my fire exactly? I'm having any of that. Whoa. Did you just ram that spider from behind? Dodge it. Bring it on. Surround Medora. I'll get my big swing move on you. Might not use it yet. Oh, there's three of them. Let's do it. Nice. Just try to decide which one to do. Hold it. He did. Let's take out the ones closest to us, I think, first. She could teleport him into the fire. Or just leave the spider to take care of him. Yeah, I think it's just giving him an excuse to get to, isn't it? Oh, I never did just do that to Scarlet. What a melon. Oh my god. Somebody take this controller off me immediately, please. Honest to god, my gameplay is shocking at times. It really is. Alright, I'll tell you what. I'll make it up to you, Scarlet. Here, have a bit of this. Seriously, what the bloody hell was that all about? Nice. Another one went down. There he comes. Come on, Spidey. Should have done a reaction move on him. Even though you've not got the ability. That's besides the point. Oh, easy. You can't do that now, can I? Idiot child. This is Medora again. Diddle it up, puppy power. This day, we win.
Yeah.
Have that Hulk smash. She's a bit close to him, isn't she? The neck. Actually, you know what? I might get a bit of explosive action over here. Because he doesn't seem to be on fire, nor does he. Got enough for another one as well. Have it.
Tremendous impact!
Right, let's have a bit of healing, folks. Oh, what are you doing out there, Medora? No, she's alright, actually.
Water of life!
Bring the healing from the sky. Nice. That extra power's kicking in that she was given. She's actually starting to feel much better in a fight now as old Scarlet. Now she's got a wand that's other than fire. How come that thing's trying to fight with them? Well, she might not be right enough. Might be trying to fight for us. Come on, Spidey. God damn it. Just get out. Time for a bit of this, methinks. Did you like that, did you? Did you like that? That's weird. Why has she got a move with no points? She must have been hit by something. Maybe. I think she has as well. She's got a weird symbol on her. Don't know what that is. I can't really do anything. I'm just going to slide her back a little bit then. For the next time, maybe. Extra hearing on Scarlet. Not much left in him unless he gets healed.
Internal silence awaits.
That's enough of that. You're going to regret that, you know. Not got my big swing move yet. Oof. She's a beast, isn't she? Look at the health that took off. Jeez, oh. What the hell's that all about? It's definitely something on her that's stopping having a move. Oh, stop, stop. Oh, shit. What the hell are you doing, Steve? Come back. Oh, now you're going to get hit, you melon. Alright, okay. So be it. Nice. Seems reasonable. How come he's in the fight? I think we may well be courting a never-ending fight here. Seems to think that he wants to fight us, doesn't he? Tell you what, can we open the door? Huh? The hell happened there? He's just able to walk into there because it's a fight. I don't want to fight him though. I want to let him out. Come back. Oh, now I'm highly confused. It would let me walk in, but it won't let me walk out. Okay. Let's just skip it for a second. Well, we can't pick the lock, so we're kind of stuck. Unless the jailer's got a key. But I don't think we can do anything about that until the fight's over, can we? Alright, answers on a postcard for this one, folks. I've no idea what to do. I don't want to kill him. Can we charm him? How about charming him? Let's try that. Well, that went well. A waste of a charm grenade, really, but for God's sake. Right, I'm not doing that again. I've only got one left. Let's see what he does when we go through it. No, I'm gonna have to kill him. How the bloody hell we all get in there, I've got no idea. Now there you go.
Come on! I know you must have some way of getting a big look.
Thank God for that. Tried to do that before. All kinds of tricks. Yeah, we just let you out. There we go. Well, that's worth knowing. You can let him out. It's just you can't throw it through the door, though, can he? Maybe. Eh? Another Lacula prison key. Hang on a minute. Am I on here? Yeah, it's fine.
Treasure!
Old elven shield. Sweet. Can we speak to him again or not?
You there, Kyle.
How about a gift to heal old wounds? What? Do I look like I'm interested in having a conversation with an incorrigible louse like yourself? Alright. Oh, I don't have a gift. Let's give him some. Let's give him something worthwhile. Guitar. No. Sort of thing with a troll like. Let's come out of that. Let's have a little save. So far, so good. PC is yet to freeze, which is always a good sign. We could let some of the others out. And then make our mind up what we're going to do. This chest here as well. I have a feeling that the... Oh, hang on a minute. I'll tell you what we do need to do is have a little healing session here. How far are we now? To 16. Ooh, it's a spit, innit? Actually, it's only Medora. Anybody in this one? Yeah, now that opens, doesn't it? I wonder where that goes. Torture out, no, nowhere. Just a torture area. No, well, come in, shush.
A sure Santa, aren't you? Damn it all! I had hoped for someone who might be able to help us out of here.
What makes you think I can't help you?
I've learned my lesson with your kind. Source Hunter. Fat lot of good Source Hunter prestige did for us when Gratilda came.
Yeah, it's Medora's fault.
We had a Source Hunter station right in our town. A coward called Medora. She was the first caught and the first flayed when the orcs crept in. We kept waiting for her to save us, little knowing our only defence had fallen. But for all her posturing as a great and powerful source hunter, she failed us the only time we ever needed her. They brought us in carts like cattle. Some of us to the mines, some here, some only the gods know where. We heard whispers from the very beginning. Blood sacrifice. Lost ones. Conduit. I can't say exactly what it all means.
Let us out of here! Right, I will let you out of there once I can figure out how to home in on the door, alright? Shushed.
Let us out of here!
Okay.
Come to think of it. Open!
Oh, hello. Got a bone in you, you got a bow in yourself. All right. Now, I think, well, actually, as it turns out, none of those were the people we were looking for, but it may come in useful later that we had helped them. So we shall now go back and speak to the big fella and see what he's saying. But his problem is he can't fit through the door, innit? Whoa, easy. Jesus. What's that all about? That was a bit silly, Stephen. Ah. Right, that looks like it could lead, I don't know. Just another cell. Draconic statue.
Anybody home?
Seems not. All right, let's have a little chat with him again.
Ah, come on, that's enough of that now.
What about... Yeah, let's give him the guitar and see what he says. Yeah, doesn't seem to make any difference, does it? Well, there doesn't seem to be any other way to help him. The door is what it is, so he's kind of stuck in there, isn't he? Let's have a look around up here.
Come on. I know you can do it if you try. What will one wee teleport cost you?
Oh, right, okay, I got you. Let's see. Mind you, he might attack us if I do it this way. let's save it first. Hang on. I always figure, whenever I'm trying to figure stuff out, it's always like, duh, Steve, teleport. You've had it since the beginning of the game, just about.
Teleportation!
Stretch your limbs after a long stint in a slammer. It's almost as fine as bashing in the skulls of those in jail, yeah. That's enough of that now.
Yeah. All right, okay. Looks like he's going to go out, doesn't it? On with our journey then. It's a good job he said that, otherwise I would have just left him there. What else will we teleport going to cost you? Oh, no, wait a minute. This is where it just takes us around to the outside of the village again, isn't it? So I think we've kind of done everything we can do. Well, what was that all about then with the bloody... Bedora's story then. I thought we were going to get something there. Just check this map again. Well, there isn't any other areas. I don't know. There's a section here we haven't quite looked at yet. Made it into the hidden Immaculate Village. We are looking for the heart of the Immaculate Faith, so our goal should be to find their most sacred place of worship. We've got the key to the chapel basement of Loic. From Loic. Oh yeah, we've got the chapel basement to go to, haven't we? Alright, well, we could do that. We could teleport back to Silver Glen and see what's going on in the basement of there. Might help us here. Maybe. Well, the only thing of worship that I noticed was that statue there, which didn't seem to do anything.
Anybody home?
Right, okay. That seems reasonable. So we'll have a save here. We can teleport back here now, anyway. Right to there, in fact. Let's go have a look in the cellar, then.
Not immaculate as yet, friend. Be wary, be vigilant.
What's our man Loic hiding in the cellars? There's nobody here now either. Nice. Wasn't quite enough to... oh, hello.
Look there.
Check that out.
A portal. Should we find out where it leads to?
I think so. Let's just have a little look around here first. Shiny. Need to get some of this stuff identified, seriously. What? Two bloody bloodstones. Have it.
Now this is valuable.
Yeah, it is. The note is written in Loic's meticulous calligraphy. It details with much pomp and even more objectives the method of turning a starstone into a bloodstone. First, the blood of the sacrificed is dripped onto the starstone. This creates bloodstone. Once the bloodstone has been used in a feat of healing, it reverts to its original state, a starstone. Alright, that seems to be it.
Ah, a peaceful wood. The caterwauling of cultists was making me ill.
Lacula seems fairly infested with immaculates. I wouldn't count on a long respite.
No, where's this then? Oh, hello. Can't be far off a level up here. Oh, look at that. Oh, you couldn't get any closer to level 16, could you? One more fight will do it. Or one more quest type thingy-majigbity. I'd realise we've just saved again, but you know how I like a little save. I auto-saved it, funnily enough. Right, well, where are we on the map then? Sure, okay. So we couldn't have come into this area without the portal then, is that right? Oh, and what's that up there? Let's have a little wander about. Let's see if there's anything behind. It's like Stonehenge. Oh, hello. What's this? No, it's just a mushroom. It's a place of mushroom growing. Down here then. Not overly convinced this isn't an area we've already been in. But I don't know why it's must have been in this area before. Yeah, maybe not. Am I thinking of that area there? I think I am. Alright, Yen, go talk to the pigs.
That temple's older than Sin itself, but humans never seem to lose interest in it.
I see.
Have you been to the Cave of Portals? I heard it's haunted by an undead you, but that's only talk amongst us whitetails.
What have you got stashed in here, Mrs. Cottontail? I can only hope this might be a magpie's nest.
Ah, what's this? What nastiness is going on in here then? Wait a minute, have we come into the other tail end of I think this might be the other side of the troll cave, because that's what the rat said when we tried to move that. We couldn't get past that big statue, I think. Could have been for a bit of fighting in here. Oh, here we go. About 100 paths to take, haven't we? Knew that was going to happen. Haven't investigated the lower deck yet. Oh, that's just confusing. Where are we now? Hang on a minute, is this the one that was all collapsing and everything when we were in it? Hang on a sec, let's get back down a second, let's... Let's do this ground bit first, I think. There's actually a marker on the... Alright, it's a good dead end anyway. Well done, Stephen. Up, up, up the stairs we go. Cryptic dungeons. I'm making a conscious decision not to pick up crap. I don't remember that sound ever happening. It's just happened a couple of times. That. Ooh. Oh, hello. Well, that would suggest we've been here before, because it's not a... Normally we get XP for finding that. Oh. We can't use it for some reason. Oh, right, it's not a... Whatever it is, we can't use it. I feel a massive fight coming. Teleporter. Oh, blimey. Teleporters galore. Well, one's got snow, one's got fire. There's hints for us, eh? Then we can't go to that one. Well, that said, we could possibly... could possibly be able to throw a thingamajobber over. Well, I'm going to. Just want to see if I can. Stop it. Path blockhead, path blockhead. That'll be a no then. Let's see what they're saying.
Don't ask me about all these teleporters. My friend's the one with all the details. But good luck finding her.
Oh, great. Well, we did find a friend, but she just said magic this, magic that. Then that was just full circle, really, wasn't it? Oh, that's where we came in, that's why. Duh. Okay. Bloody nails everywhere. When I actually wanted them to make me boots, couldn't find them. Maradino, the discerning, has done it this time. None will manage to reach my magnificent treasure now that I have guarded it with an impenetrable puzzle. Glutinous thieves and cultists may gaze upon my riches but will never gain them. Never. 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 What better place to hide my riches from those bloodlickers than before their very noses? Oh, how they'll be tantalised, and oh, how they'll jump from portal to portal, forevermore seeking but never finding Meridina's bounty. An endless labyrinth of portals awaiting the pitiful fool who would lust after Meridina's. Note to self, if Meridina wishes to retrieve his treasure, may he remember the following. Brr, mountain pant. Waterfall mop bronze. Alright, here we go. So we go to the cold one. Alright, okay. So the cold one first, anyway. But that would suggest that this isn't really story related and it's just Meridino's treasure type stuff. However, we shall follow our noses and see how we do. I think the snow one was on this side, wasn't it? Yeah. Right, good people. I will go through this portal in part 74. It has been an honour and a privilege serving for you again in Divinity Original Sin. I'll see you in part 74. Take it easy, folks. Bye.